I don't care too much for money. Money can't buy me love. Everybody tells me so. No, 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 no. Mom and I shared a vegetable pizza, and Dad had a Cuban sandwich, and Daniel had a pizza with, like, a special pizza with, like, meats and stuff on it. Then we went to the casino, which is, like, oh, and at the restaurant we saw two prostitutes sitting together, and then I guess what they do here is the guy will tell a waiter, like, oh, I want to talk to that girl or whatever, that prostitute, and then the waiter will tell the woman, and the woman goes up to the man. So we saw a prostitute talking to a man. I took a picture of her talking to him, but I couldn't get the man in it. And then we went to the casino across from the restaurant, the Veneto, and even though it's a Sunday night and things close early and on Sundays and things are kind of dead, it was still packed, the casino, with women of the night. And I saw a couple butt implants, some definite boob implants, and we saw a couple, like, older guys with, like, younger girls. Some of the women are from Colombia. Yeah, some are from here, I don't know, maybe other parts of Central America, and, like, you know, with bare midriffs and, like, little tight outfits. You know, if you're not with men, then you could get approached. Anyway, so I'm just gonna wash up. It's late. It's 10 to 1 in the morning. And so tomorrow we're going to see the Panama Canal. And we're gonna go to, like, see some of the ruins and, like, the older areas. I'm making a video. Okay. I'll be back tomorrow. Bye bye. Maybe I could take some actual videos, not of me sitting in here. Okay, bye.